Hey YouTube, it's Mustang Minotaur. Today is a video, a different kind of video. I'll be taking a certain class and doing a kill compilation with it. So here's the first class. It's my TAC-19 shotgun class. This TAC-19 just has a Black Ops 2 camo, not like it matters. A stock and a laser sight. I have the KF5 Genuine for the secondary. You're obviously gonna need overkill for that. It's got lightweight peripherals, blast suppressor, exocloak, two Semtex grenades, a UAV, a remote turret. The UAV has support and extra assist points. The remote turret has support, 360 degree turret head, and sentry, I believe. So this is a voiceover, so I can't really like go in and check it right now. So I hope you enjoy. Here's the first compilation. I'm sorry I didn't get many kills. This is my first time playing in 5 days. And I did not warm up. I just went straight into the video because I wanted to get another gaming video out there. If you haven't seen my last videos, I do some art. So go ahead and check those out. I'm not a very good artist, but I just thought I would try it. So yeah, thank you, and here we go. Alright, YouTube, I'm back. I'm sorry, that was very terrible. Like I said, I've been gone. I have not played for a week. So, yes, that's what school does to you, gut kids. Just so you know, high school sucks. Anyways, next class, it will be my sniping class. I have the Moors, you know, that kind of stuff. You can just check it out there. You can pause the video and look at it, because I did not give much time to explain it. But I will just let you pause it, or if you're fast, you can look at it. Because it will just change up here in a second. So go ahead and pause the video and take a look at that. In a little bit, I will get the video changed. Hey YouTube, I'm sorry that was only 4 kills. I was doing horrible that round. Like I said, this is a voiceover, and I was only doing one round of it, just to be fair. So if you're beginning, this is what it'll look like, probably. So this is the last class. I'm going to do something I've never done before. I never will probably never do it again. Instead of making a class with one gun I'm familiar with and one gun I'm not, so I can get used to it, I'm doing a class with two guns I have never used and gear I rarely use. Let's get this started. So, as soon as I figure it out, okay, here we go. So what I do is I was gonna add on this pistol I just got. It's just a version of that pistol I usually use. So I figured that might not be fair because I am familiar with this gun. So what I did instead was, seems like I wants to cooperate here. Come on. Instead of doing that, I got the last gun right there. The PDW is a gun that I absolutely hate on zombies, and I've never used on multiplayer ever. As you see, there was nothing on there. And I'm looking through here. I'm like, yeah, use that. Wait, what was that? I never used this on multiplayer. I used it with Bubba the Gamer once. I think that actually might be a totally different gun. I'm not sure. As you can see, there's no upgrades, and it's still at its lowest thing. Now, I use something I rarely use, which is low profile, I believe. Yeah, I use low profile. I use gun low, I believe, yes. Yep. I use blast suppressor, which sometimes I use, but not very much. And I use the exo shield because I don't really like it, and I was trying to use it anyways. And something I don't think I've ever used was the explosive drone. So I, as soon as I got, there we go. So I get the explosive drone, I get two of them, and no wild cards. And I'm just gonna use my normal score streak thing here. So we're gonna use the UAV with the support and extra assist points. And I am also going to get a care package, which I rarely ever do. I used to do it on Black Ops 2, but now I have not used it. So I get that with the trap and support. So yeah. Now I'm gonna let you guys in on, oh, I also use fast pickup. I'm gonna let you guys in on a little secret. This was my best one. I used it, I got the most kills, and my first time using it, which is pretty cool. So yeah, that's how it worked right there. So this 360 turret head on my remote turret with support and a sentry, and yeah. Hey YouTube, I'm back. I hope you enjoyed that one. That was the best one. You can go ahead and go back and pause the video and check out that class. I liked it pretty well. The only thing I'd really change is getting a better sight on that primary weapon and getting like a Semtex instead of an explosive drone. So that's it for this video. Please smash that thumbs up button. You guys really keep me going on these videos, and I really appreciate it. I'd like to give a shout out to BU66A711 the Gamer, or Bubba the Gamer. Check out his channel. He's gonna start doing some PC gaming soon. He just got a brand new keyboard and mouse. You can check out the unboxing video on his channel. He's also got some good gaming content with me and him in it. He's a good friend of mine. So go ahead and give him a little thumbs up and subscribe to him. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.